You want a better car in the future. You want to live in a better home in the future. You want to have better luxurious life in the future. Start with... Hello and Namaste Paycheck Pros. I'm Manish Ahuja and this is Paycheck to Profit, India's first YouTube channel dedicated to your financial freedom. On this channel, I make videos on 4th, 14th and 24th of every month. In these videos, I talk to you about how to make your money, how to manage your money, how to grow your money, how to invest your money, how to invest your money in various formats like mutual funds, equities, what works for you, what doesn't work for you and everything in between. So if you're new to this channel, please consider subscribing to the channel and do not forget to hit the bell icon so that you can get notified every time I come up with a new video. Also, make sure to choose the language of your preference because I make videos in both Hindi and English, so you can just watch the same content in the language of your choice. Considering this is the last video of 2019 and New Year's are all about new beginnings, in this video, I'm going to talk to you about 5 ideas that I would like to share with you which will help you manage your money better. Once you manage your money better, you manage to save better and invest better. And your savings and investments, when they grow, they help you reach closer to your financial freedom. So let's get started with the 5 ideas that I have for you to manage your money better in 2019. The first idea that I would like to share with you is about managing your subscription services better. Your video streaming subscription, your music streaming subscription, your food delivery subscriptions, all the subscription services that you have subscribed for add up over a period of time. In the last video, I spoke to you about how you can manage these subscriptions better and how managing them better will help you save some money. So if you've not seen the earlier video, please check the description of this video where you'll find the link of that video as well. The second habit that I would like you to inculcate in 2020 for yourself is to get some money into your bank account for yourself for the future. Let me explain this. Let's say if you earn about 1000 rupees every month, I would want you to start strictly saving about 50 to 100 rupees and put that money away the moment salaries or your paycheck is credited into your account. Just take a pre-decided sum and put it in another bank account which you will never actually spend. You will ideally use this money only once you retire. This is called retirement funds, and this is a habit that I would want you to inculcate in 2020. It is definitely going to help you in the long run. Third is going to be budget all your expenses. Although this is something that I've been talking to you about in multiple videos until now, but considering it's the new year, I would want you to keep one new year resolution, and if this is the only resolution that you keep, even this is going to help you tremendously. Make sure that every expense that you do is coming out of a budget. You make a record of every expense that you do, and trust me, over the long run, this is going to help you tremendously. Fourth is focus on your investments. You work really hard. You spend a lot of time commuting, working, giving a lot of your time, effort, hard work towards your work, towards earning that paycheck. How about you actually start investing for a better future? You want a better car in the future. You want to live in a better home in the future. You want to have better luxurious life in the future. Start with investments. The more money you invest today, the smoother your life is going to be in the future, and I promise you that. This is one of the secrets of every millionaire on the planet. They put a lot of their money in their investments, and that is how they make their money grow. The fifth and the most important point that I want to share with you is to make sure that in 2020 you invest in yourself. When I say invest in yourself, I'm telling you learn something new, pick up a new habit, pick up a new hobby, something that you've always wanted to do, or just upgrade your technical skills, upgrade your personal skills. Just try and learn something that is going to help you in the future. Maybe upgrade your CV. Do anything in your capacity to invest in yourself. This helps you not just in the year to come, but also in the years to follow. What are some other ideas that you are going to inculcate in 2020 to help you with your financial future? Tell me some ideas that you would like to share with me, and maybe I can collate all the ideas put together as received from other viewers and make a new video about it. Talk to me in the comments below. Tell me, what do you like about this channel? What do you not like about this channel? What would you like me to make videos on? Tell me any features or any ideas that you would have in your mind which you want me to make videos on. If you've liked this video, please do not forget to like and share this on all the social media channels where you're available, so that many people can get to know about this channel, the video of this channel and the content of this channel. I want as many people as possible to get exposed to Paycheck to Profit so that they can learn how to manage their their money better and get closer to their financial freedom. So that's about it from me in this video. I'll now see you next year in the next video. Until then, please keep smiling, take care of your loved ones. I wish you a very profitable 2020 and ka-ching.